Mechanical Engineer Partnership, Belt Bucket Elevators. Centrifugal bucket elevators are so named because they use centrifugal force from a spinning action to discharge material from the buckets. These bucket elevators are able to operate at higher speeds for increased output, however, the impact force against the discharge casing can be detrimental to product quality when dealing with fragile materials. Centrifugal force at the head pulley throws material from the buckets into the discharge chute. The buckets are spaced in wider intervals to prevent discharge interference from the preceding bucket and to assure maximum fill of the buckets at the boot end while moving at a higher speed. The design of this style yields optimized material fill and reduced interference between buckets. Centrifugal style elevators are ideal for materials like sand, gravel, wood chips, and other free-flowing bulk materials where fragility is not a concern. Belt bucket elevators offer cost-effective handling for lighter-duty jobs. Buckets are mounted onto a belt made of various compounds depending on the application. Belt bucket elevators are ideal in settings where noise is a concern, as they offer quiet handling. Bucket elevators are the preferred choice for vertical handling applications in a range of industries for the many advantages they offer. Bucket elevators are enclosed systems, making them ideal in both indoor and outdoor handling applications, as well as when dust is a concern. Bucket elevators have a significantly smaller spatial footprint compared to inclined conveyors. The bucket elevators allow for controlled feeds at one or more locations and can easily interface with various types of feeding devices. All parts have easy to remove inspection covers and a conveniently located inspection window. The buckets have a quick release mechanism to facilitate fast installation or removal of buckets. Bucket elevator components and parts. Head pulley assembly, head pulley, drive motor, V-belt drive, gear reducer. Heavy-duty roller bearings, top cap, maintenance platform, ladder with safety cage, outlet chute, crane, belt and bucket assembly, legs and inspection legs. Boot pulley assembly, screw take-up assembly or tensioning device, pillow block ball bearing, loading hopper, other different accessories. Dimensioning and design of belt bucket elevator. Table E1.1 shows a preliminary selection, function of dimensions of head pulley diameter and respectively width, desired capacity, unloading height, belt, and buckets, rotational speed of pulley. Let's have an example. Select in Table E1.2 the bulk material and its density, or write your material in the data table. For example, for this project the bulk material is soybeans, with 50 pounds per cubic foot, copy these values in the data table. Write the necessary discharge height in feet and follow the recommendations in Table E1.1, model and capacity. 120 feet for unloading height, the distance shaft to shaft, usually in preliminary calculation is equal to height and depends in how the head of elevator is designed, 120 feet. In Table E1.1 shows in function of capacity and discharge height the model of elevator. If 6,000 bushels per hour is the desired capacity, the model of elevator is 30x14. The height between 26 and 200 feet. Return on data table and select as elevator, model 30x14, diameter 30 inches, and width 14 inches. In certain situations, by experience, the pulley diameter can be slightly different. Write real dimension of diameter 31 inches, and write width 14 inches. Select the bucket, it has two options, agricultural or industrial, choose agricultural. Choose in Table E1.1, the length of the bucket, 12 inches, the projection, select the option 7 inches and respectively the optimum rotational speed of pulley. 71 revolutions per minute. Return to the data table and write all these values. 12 inches for length, 7 inches for projection, and 71 RPM for rotational speed of pulley. For next specifications of bucket select in Table E1.3 suppliers, and supplier trough the supplier website. For the first one, MaxiLift, go on the website, and then choose product, agricultural products, select a type of bucket, here are many options, for example choose HD Max, among many variants, or choose an appropriate bucket and go to specifications, 4x12x7 size, select a depth 7 inches, select the volume of bucket at water level 292.41 cubic inches, the volume of bucket at usable 5 degrees, 319.63 cubic inches, and the standard spacing at 8 inches. Return to the data table and enter the values of depth at 7 inches, model of bucket HD Max 12x7x7 Maxi Lift, standard spacing between buckets 8 inches, water level volume 292.41 and 319.63, volume at usable 5 degrees, or volume in percentage for others manufacturers. Similar steps for TAPCO Incorporated supplier, go on website, select agricultural buckets. Select the first one type, CCHD heavy duty bucket, and then go to size and dimensions, select the necessary specifications. The shape of buckets and capacity as dimensions, can be specific for every manufacturer. Same for 4B Components Limited, go on website, and then choose the type, agricultural, choose a range, and select the specifications. Return on Mechanical Engineer Partnership, Belt Bucket Elevator, click anywhere on screens to calculate. In the right side are results, number of buckets, length of belt, speed of belt in feet per minute, capacity, we observe that capacity is 7136.90 bushels per hour. And required capacity is 6000 bushels per hour. To obtain this, select a smaller bucket with smaller volume or change the spacing between bucket, for example 9.5 inches value, and click on screen for calculate the results. The capacity is 6010.02 bushels per hour, which is acceptable. The necessary power is 33.31 HP, and select the next superior value of power. In this case 40 HP, and obtain the value of torque, and the value of traction force. Having as initial data all these parameters, start to dimension the legs, head and boot of elevator. Select from table E1.4 a supplier for head and boot pulleys, and choose a preliminary model, weight, dimensions. Select ABB/Dodge/Balder and go on website, Dodge elevator pulleys offered in XT or HE hubs and a variety of vulcanized and weld-on lagging options. Select from table E1.5 a supplier for belt, calculate detention in belt, see other calculation sheets on MEPS to determine this force, select width, thickness, length, and material, select from supplier the appropriate belt. Select a supplier for gearbox and electric motor from tables E1.6, E1.7, select a gearbox, power/torque/diameter and motor, voltage, frequency. Table E1.6 shows many suppliers like Nord Drive Systems, so Eurodrive. ABB/Balder/Dodge, if select in Balder Dodge website, motorized torque arm 2 shaft mount speed reducers, up through 100 HP with torque ratings through 130,000 lb in 12 ratios and multiple motor speeds, provide a wide range of output speeds available as a C-face reducer assembly or a C-face gear motor assembly, bushing bores through 4-7/16. Torque arm 2 shaft mount speed reducers, up through 400 HP with torque ratings through 500,000 lb in standard 5, 9, 15, 25, 40:1 gear ratios equal nearly 300:1 speed reduction with V-belt drives twin tapered bushing bores, 1 through 7. Select torque arm 2 shaft mount speed reducers, 4 class 2, service factor 2, power 40 HP, and 71 RPM, obtain a TA6 torque arm shaft mount speed reducer, if the motor is 40 HP and 1800 RPM, it can be calculated the reducer gear ratio of gearbox and the ration for V-belt transmission. Similar selection for gear reducer from Nord Drive Systems website, helical bevel gear drives and gear drives motors. So Eurodrive, same steps product configuration, and select in function of the design of bucket elevator. Select preliminary the bearings for head and boot, table E1.8. On website ABB/Balder/Dodge select the calculated bearings. See other calculators if available on Mechanical Engineer Partnership. To calculate the loads on bearings. Calculate and design the shafts on head and boot, static and fatigue loading, see others calculators available on MEPS. Design all components, head, boot, trunking, head and boot shaft, drive, accessories. Calculation of the strength of components and structures, determining the distribution of internal forces, evaluating the safety margins. With traditional methods such as the resistance of materials, using the finite element method to evaluate the stresses, fatigue calculations. To evaluate the durability of components, other calculations in statics, dynamics. Always consider the additional weight of live loads, dead loads, wind loads. Since these elevators are installed vertically, the installation is complex, generally, with anchor cables or towers and the collaboration of a civil engineer is necessary for the design of the foundation. Approve, validate, sign and seal plans. The manufacturing of equipment, as the installation by qualified manufacturers and contractors. At the bottom you can use the buttons to update, refresh, print or submit. You can print or save PDF file your calculation, select more section and change the scale. To custom scale to 65% and save. Thank you, and see other calculators if available on Mechanical Engineer Partnership, related. To design of drive shaft, boot shaft, belt, torque arm reducer, V-belt transmission, calculation and design of accessories.